Hey guys, what's up? If you guys have been following along, you would see that in the last video I announced we're going to get something pretty cool today and I'm pretty stoked about it. So time to drive to St. John.
This Passat has been the best road trip vehicle so far. It doesn't ride the best slammed, but pay 120 bucks, get over 1,000 kilometers of range is sick. 122 bucks and I'll get like 1,000 kilometers. This is gonna be fun. Okay. All right, so RB20. Yeah, full RB20 swap for the 240. Harness, trans, mounts, everything. We're at Kayla's. This is her Civic. This is her S14. If you guys know Kayla, obviously her S14 is like that. Really nice human. Telling me this for an incredible deal. And I could not be happier, but she had to go, so I gotta figure out how to get this into the car by myself. As you guys can see, this is a big motor, and RB20 is big. So right now I'm working on disconnecting the trans from the block, and I'm gonna put the trans in the trunk, and then I'm gonna try and get this motor in here. All right, so that was easier said than done, getting the transmission off. But it's in the back of the Passat now, so I gotta figure out a way to get this into here. Okay. All right, let's do this. Ripping a piece of my tint, like destroying my door card. After all that, it's still not in there. Yeah, it won't fit. All right, so unfortunately, we're gonna call it a failure tonight. After a 4-hour drive, and it's freezing cold, I've been working at this for like 2 hours trying to get this in now. It's very irritating for it not to work out. However, Aiden with the MR2, is gonna come tomorrow, pick it up for me, bring it to Moncton, and it'll be way easier for me to get it from Moncton, just because he'll probably be able to drive it down within the next few weeks or so, or I can come up and get it. But not a complete failure. I'm bringing the trans home as well as the harness and ECU and mounts and everything. Did unfortunately kind of destroy that door panel, but it's all part of it.
So, yeah, we'll catch back with you guys once I got an update for you with this, or something. So, unfortunate that we couldn't take it home today, or I guess tomorrow, but, you know, it is what it is. I guess here's the swap, so RB20 DET, yeah, I don't think I'm going to put it in this winter, but it's pretty much a complete swap. Well, it is a complete swap. Trans, motor, mounts, ECU, and the full harness. So that's sick. Shout out to Kayla. Absolutely amazing person. Super nice. Always willing to help with ghost stuff and giving me good deals on parts. But yeah, that's it for today. Aiden's going to come get this tomorrow. So, you know, I got that to look forward to. But closing up, shout out to Kayla, appreciate you, and Aiden too. At least the trans is coming home with me, and everything else. So yeah, gonna get back to Moncton to Chances. Probably gonna eat first because I haven't eaten yet, so gonna go eat and then make my way back to Moncton.
All right, so still like an hour and a half out, 40 minutes, but I need to add diesel exhaust fluid to the sot. I have never done that before, so we're gonna do that together. We're gonna get a good spot juiced.
So it goes in the trunk here. Obviously, transmission's on the ground here, so I'm just gonna fill it up and get back on the road. All filled up, ready to put this back in there.
Is it recording? Oh, hey, Luke's vlog. It's Luke Combs, aka Gimpy, aka Aiden. We got it loaded up. Headed back to Moncton now. And Luke will be in prized possession of his RB20 here soon. Alright guys, so Luke's vlog here. We made her home. She's perfect. She's fine. Don't worry, Luke. In good hands. We're gonna tuck her away till I go to Halifax to give it to my boy Luke. On my side, when I'm on the ride, I'm gripping on my 45, keep it by my side. You know I'm always